Doing a wee tutorial for Drugs Don't Work by the Verve. The chords are G, C, E minor, A minor, and an F. You can play an F major or bar chord or a money. That's an F major 7. The chords aren't too tricky, so that's good. Little strum pattern I'll give you here, which is basic and straightforward, not too tricky. It's down, 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 up. So three downs, then a down up. I use a different strum when I'm playing it. I use down, down, up, 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 down, up, which is a little bit tricky. So I'll let you hear that with the intro. The intro, by the way, goes C, A minor, E minor, F, G, C. Now, when you're coming from the F to the G and C, it's a quick change. So that's a wee bit tricky. That's the only tricky bit in this whole song, really, if you're experienced with those chords and you can play a wee strum and switch fast enough. But I'll give you a demonstration of the faster strum, which is down, down, up, 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 down, down, up. Fast change. Coming soon. Okay, I'll do that again. A minor. Slower. Tricky that, but I'll stick with the basic one, get you through the song, guys. You can do down strums, by the way, if you prefer, or a strum that you prefer, you can definitely tear on, it's not a problem. But I'll give you this basic one, down, 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 up, and we'll go through the song. It's just down, 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 up, down, 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 up, down, 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 up. Okay, so I'll go through it reasonably slow, do the intro again, and the first part of the song repeats what the intro was. So it goes C, A minor, E minor, F, G, C. And still a little bit of a quick change from the F to the G is a little bit fast. So just allow yourself a bit of practice in that to get that. But that's only the fast bit. The rest of it's nice and straightforward if you're able to play those chords and lyrics, or chords and strum patterns, should I say. So here we go. So it's a down, 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 up. A bit slower this time.
All this talk is getting old.
A minor.
It's getting me down, my love.
E minor, then F.
Like a cat in a bag who's waiting to drown.
G.
This time I'm coming down.
Not a big practice. To C, stay on up, then A minor.
And I hope you're thinking of me.
A minor.
As you lay down on your side.
E minor, then F to G to C.
So drugs don't work, they just make it worse. I know I see your face again.
Repeat those chords.
No, the drugs don't work, they just make it worse. But I know I'll see your face again.
Stay in the C in A minor.
But I know I'm on a losing streak.
A minor.
Cause it passed down my old street.
E minor to an F.
If you wanna know, then just let me know.
G.
And I'll sing in your C again.
Me and chorus again.
Now the drugstore, they just make it worse. But I know I'll see your face again.
F to an E minor.
Cause baby, ooh.
A minor.
Heaven calls.
G.
I'm coming to
F to E.
Just like you said.
A minor.
Leave my life.
G.
I'm better off dead.
On the apprentice start.
All this talk of getting old.
Repeat the exact same stuff.
It's getting me A minor, my love.
E minor, F, G, C.
Like cat in a bag, waiting to drown. It's time I'm calming down.
C, A minor.
I hope you're thinking of me as you lay down your side.
Me and chorus.
At the drugstore, they just make it worse. But I know I'll see your face again.
And that's the same part, punishing out.
No, the drugstore, they just make it worse. But I know I'll see your face again.
And that's it, guys. Apologies, but it's just repeats itself pretty much the same thing over and over. It's not too hard. Now you could repeat that whole part at the end there if you wish.
All this talk of getting old.
Play that full part again if you wish. It's entirely up to you, but that's just all you need to know for the song. And good luck with that. I hope it really does help. If you need any more guidance, don't be scared to ask. Don't let it frustrate you or get on your nerves. Just come to me and ask me for more advice or more guidance, and don't be letting it frustrate you, and I'll try and help you out. So good luck with that, guys, and let me know how you go on. All right, and I'll speak to you all soon. Take care.